One big benefit of technology is it enables learners to create knowledge. In classrooms, the creation of knowledge develops natural paths for students to learn about knowledge that's created by others, which we might call expert knowledge or content knowledge. For example, in a freshman course I teach about technology and youth, I have the students use spreadsheet technologies to collect and analyze their own media use across a time frame. They examine their own results against the peers in their course, as well as against national and international statistics from various sources. By the end, they've all created new knowledge about this subset of UT students' media use, but they've also explored the national and international data of youth's uses of technology in society. Technologies can also move students' knowledge creations beyond the classroom walls. For example, in an English language arts course, students could create a podcast show using technologies such as GarageBand or Audacity, in which the students read their original poems and short stories. Their works and performances move beyond the classroom through syndication with iTunes, in which anyone in the world can subscribe to their show. Another possibility in a science course, students could run a citizen science project in which they invite community members to contribute through an online survey information about coyote sightings in their urban area. The students collect, geomap, and analyze the data, and then in conjunction with biological and ecological information from experts, they would create a report and recommendations for the city council. So teachers who intentionally choose to use technologies to support knowledge creation might see some of the following things in their classes: greater interest and motivation to learn among their students, a greater sense of agency among the learners, more student-led inquiry into content area topics that don't necessarily have a known answer for the students or for the teacher, more publishing and sharing beyond the classroom, and an authentic need among learners to study expert knowledge. So student learning will improve when teachers strategically implement technology to support knowledge creation.